What's up, guys? Wolf here. We're back in Battlefront 2. Today we'll be going to Kamino, the homeworld of the clone troopers, where it all began.
Officially, there never was a clone rebellion on Kamino. Unofficially, approximately 20 years after we were created, a special detachment of the Imperial 501st Legion was dispatched to Kamino with orders to eradicate an army of clones that had been bred to take arms against the Empire. Our mission commander, an expert on the inner workings of Kamino, was a young bounty hunter named Boba Fett.
Ooh, we get to play as Boba Fett later. Awesome.
Boba Fett has been chosen to lead a small task force into the Kamino Cloning Center. His familiarity with the center's layout and access codes should give us the element of surprise.
Oh, this blast is weird. Basically, I just gotta get inside. Come on. Okay, why can I not destroy this? It's real finicky about, like, where I can hit it.
Before we leave, the Empire wants us to collect some DNA samples from our evil brothers.
Ah, yes, they're the evil ones.
That's another one.
I don't know if it's like my hand twitching or something, but I can't keep my line of sight on the target. I'm out of ammo. And everything. Oh god. Okay, hold up.
Get that sample back to ship immediately.
They're trying to flank us.
Hold on, I need ammo. Okay. I'm not even jumping because you go faster. Just like real life. Ooh, we got a lad up there. But that's not on our side.
DNA sample secure. Pulling ship back to a safe distance. Good job. Now take that CP and await further orders.
Ooh, that's a lot of clones.
Target the trooper.
Take down the traitors.
Lock that turret.
Okay, so that doesn't actually
respond. They're trying to flank us. Take that, scum.
I don't think I'll be able to beat Boba Fett for long.
Target the turret.
Damn, go jump.
You know your objectives. Destroy the computers keeping the Kaminoans' clone pods alive before they can create any more traitorous anti-troopers.
Anti-trooper is actually a really cool name.
Target
job's finished. I'm out of here.
I knew it was gonna happen eventually. It's okay. Mind. I just get to play some
for the job.
That's awesome. It'd be even cooler if there wasn't just a massive horde of dudes that would just gun me down.
That's another one.
Why are they all big minigun dudes? Well, they got our jet troopers and big dudes of minions. It's crazy. It's not the right room.
Watch those blasters!
Do I have any stormtroopers?
Watch your flanks! Target that clone!
There's only one dude left in here. Okay, room clear. Area secure. We got this. Did that not break it? Killed your
they
own
won't
brother.
Be cloning another army anytime soon.
The Kaminoans are evacuating in 5 minutes. Take down their transports before they can escape.
No! Incoming!
Hearing like the screams of agony on the comms is like so cool.
Is that all you've got?
These guys are putting seven on these. Dead. Oh, my gun overheated. Yeah, one second. There's like... I'm slowly dying.
This job's finished. I'm out of here.
Okay, I'm gonna take the rocket trooper, just to make it easier to destroy these. Yeah, the rocket trooper is way more efficient. Can I get that from here?
Attack that trooper!
Yes, I can.
That's the last we'll be seeing of those guys. I sure hope so.
I love the little dialogue the troopers have. Makes it, like, more alive, you know?
The bounty hunter left after the battle was over. He said something about tracking down a smuggler on Tatooine. After the Kamino uprising, the Emperor decided that an army of genetically identical soldiers was too susceptible to corruption. Future troopers would be cloned from a variety of templates. Though the 501st itself remained pure, the rest of the Imperial Army gradually became more and more diverse. We never really got used to the new guys.
The new guys, eh? So non-clones. What mission is next? The Death Star. Prison break. Contingent of rebel prisoners have escaped from their cells, making matters worse. In fact, they also managed to steal the plans to the Death Star.
Once it was finally finished, the Death Star was the Emperor's favorite toy. It was also the most boring assignment in the galaxy for a stormtrooper. tedious inspection drills, endless hours of guarding impregnable force field generators. Things got so bad that when a prison break erupted in the cell block, we were almost happy to have someone shooting at us again. If only we'd known what an embarrassing snipe storm we were about to wade into, we probably would have jettisoned the whole detention block into space.
Interesting. Okay, let's take out this rebel scum.
Attention, Hangar 84G. There is a prison riot in progress. A contingent of the 501st is inbound from an exterior inspection. Join up with the squad mates in the hangar and quell this riot. Rebel forces are converging on Hangar 84G. We cannot allow any of them to escape. Defend the hangar.
This is a really weird looking Imperial transport.
Get the rebel!
Take out that rebel scum.
I'm still dead.
Oh my gosh, it's Chewbacca.
I got the enemy! For the Empire!
Forward! Push them back!
We got him on the run! On the side!
Unless these stormtroopers can't aim. Here we are doing the blow. Those Wookiees, man. Tough. So are they trying to take the command post? Like, what's their actual objective?
Hey, watch it! Die! Take out their support!
Yeah, I think we just have to defend the command post. Oh good, we're sealing the doors. I'll keep him out. Never mind. Where's he hiding? Squirrely. Die, rebels. Go. See? No one can beat the Empire. Gotta push the enemy back.
Hangar 84G is secure. The riot originated in cell block 2180. Get up there and secure that cell block.
Almost there already. That's a grenade.
Take out that rebel scum! What were you shooting?
I thought they were talking to me for a minute. I was like, but I'm firing at the enemy. Confused me. Okay, well, I was able to get my guys in there. So that's good. Hopefully they'll hold the line long enough for me to get back. What is that guy doing? That was... Are they all just down that hall? Yeah.
Sniper fire!
So we just stand here and just keep putting blaster rounds down that hallway. That's good. Nothing they can do.
One of the rebels managed to get his hands on the plans for this battle station. We cannot allow those plans to leave this outpost. Dispatch the rebel carrying the plans and return them to our forces.
I'm gonna get him. Rebel scum. spot.
Nice finish, trooper.
If you guys could do your job, wouldn't have to do anything. This is very dangerous for me to be doing, jumping around on these. Friendly. Wait, I need to be up. Okay, so there might still be enemies over here if they haven't moved on. Just one trooper though. It's nothing. I'm gonna flank the enemy forces. Moving for the epic flank of a lifetime. Didn't expect a thing. Oh god, actually I can't. Go this way. My plan might have backfired on me. Almost. I'm taking like the longest route I can possibly take for this. All I had to do was backtrack. I could have gotten to where I needed to go. Instead, I took the worst route possible. I just hope I can get there before we lose 27 troopers. I should be fine. I think I'm in like the other hangar. Can I even get out of here? Have I just royally messed up? Yeah. Damn it. Great. Well, on the bright side, you know, those rebels, they're losing. And they can't even keep me down. I'm trying to find the path. Where's the door? Okay, so I think what was gonna happen was that rebel trooper earlier was gonna run all the way to that hangar bay and then jump into that landing and leave. If I had to guess. I'm not gonna make risky maneuvers around here. We're getting low on reinforcements. Man, it was that easy. What's up, guys? You got everything under control over here?
Well done. The plans have been secured. The prisoners have captured the fire control room. You must not allow them to damage the main cannon.
Okay. Wait, the main cannon? Are we talking about, like, the planet-destroying cannon? Or, like, a normal cannon? There aren't really that many rebels in here. So do I go around this way, or? I think so. This is where the enemies are, so that's probably where we get it. Damn. Just waiting. Right around the corner. Okay. We have 19 troopers. 18 troopers. I don't know if we're gonna win this. Shortcut. Okay. My jump button didn't work for a second. That was worrying. 15. Better not get, like, just obliterated around the edge again. Okay, that little one. Recon scouting.
Well, you're on our side.
a gonk right here.
Watch the scum! Go! Get the Wookiee!
We have 8 shooters left. 7 shooters left.
The fire control room is ours. The rebels have infiltrated Hangar 85G and are preparing to escape in one of the shuttles. Get to the hangar and take out that shuttle before it takes off.
Incoming!
I'm gonna switch to a rocket trooper. Come on, trooper, let's go. There's only 16 of us left aboard the Death Star. If we don't hurry, I fear what may happen.
Affirmative.
I hope that guy's okay.
Sniper, take cover!
Thankfully, the rebels haven't noticed me yet. I'm too fast and too sneaky for them to see me. Oh boy, blasting rocket point blank. Not a good idea. What's up?
Take out their support!
I don't have any allies here. Just me and an entire hangar bay full of rebel soldiers. All I have to do is not get hit. So as long as I strafe, I'm fine.
There we go. Well done, Trooper. No one escaped the Death Star. Troopers, there is a Jedi in the TIE hangar. He is the source of this rebellion. Destroy this man.
Where did they
now.
Get a Jedi? I need ammo. None. No! Please! I beg of you. Jedi chasing me. All I have is this pistol that overheats very quickly. Okay, this is not gonna go well. We have 9 guys left. All of whom are hiding around corners. 7 guys left. We just lost 2. Rebel scum! Stay back! Slowly leading this Jedi toward my guys.
Our reinforcements are getting dangerously low.
Yeah, I know. It's not going well. There's a Jedi in the hallway. He can launch the rockets back at me. He can also one-shot me. I'm like the last of my guys left. Why can't nothing hurt this Jedi?
The Empire does not look kindly on defeat.
Yeah, yeah, I know.
Rebel leader has been destroyed. Our reinforcements can take it from here. The uprising has been crushed. Well done, Trooper. Lord Vader will be most pleased with your performance.
How does that count as a victory? I should have failed there. The table saved me somehow.
After the embarrassment of the prison break, Lord Vader removed us from our comfortable belay and began dragging the 501st across the galaxy in a dangerous hunt for the now-missing Death Star plans. Ironically, our punishment eventually proved to be our salvation. The poor souls who took our place in the detention area were completely wiped out when the Death Star was destroyed.
Damn. The poor Death Star. Oh, I think this was the place that I was talking about. The asteroid base. Polis Massa.
By the time of the raid on Polis Massa, the men of the 501st were starting to get a little sick of this so-called rebellion. In the past, we'd secretly enjoyed putting down a local insurrection or two. They kept the troops sharp and the Empire feared. But these rebels were different. They were organized, they were growing, and they were everywhere. The raid on Polis Massa was a perfect example of how things were starting to fall apart. We were supposed to go in, wipe out a small band of rebels, and recover some stolen Imperial plans on an encrypted holodisk. Before we knew it, we were nearly overrun by rebel forces, with the holodisk nowhere to be found.
Fascinating. I'm guessing we have to take that command.
All right, men. Lord Vader wants this raid done by the book. Our first objective is the comm center, just beyond this hangar.
Let's do this.
Squash the scum, furbag.
That was a human. They call him a furbag. Oh, rookie stuff.
Bang.
Squash the scum.
We need more troopers like you.
Whoa!
Watch your flank.
Best the Empire's got.
Down! Get down!
That's a lot of rebels. I wouldn't go in there, guys. So close. Go with these guys. We'll move up as a unit.
Following in.
I think we push them out of here. All you need to do is just wipe out whatever's left in the center. That's the end of the arcs. Yeah, so now we got this. Come on, post into the arcs. Now we just have to stay inside. Got really quiet.
Nicely executed, troops. Now it's time to make our way to the base command building on the far side of the facility. If our intelligence is right, along the way, we'll find a rebel holodisk containing some very important plans.
Okay. Moving with this squad here.
Target that Marvin! Squash the scum!
Oh god.
Sniper! Take cover! Rebel, take him out!
I thought everyone freaks out. There's also a lot of people. Go around. As I expected. Boy, there's quite a lot of people in here. Now, it also seems they appear to be broken as well. Trooper. Okay, so far this mission's a lot easier than the Death Star one. Oh, they kill our health droid.
It'll take time to realign the comm dish and transmit the data from the holodisk. You'll have to hold off the rebels until the transmission is complete. Ooh. Do not let the comm facility fall into enemy hands.
Now we just have to sit here and thank God. Take out that rebel scum.
Good shot.
Got a lot of boys in here. We gotta hold out for a minute and a half though. It's quite a while. Go out here, see if I can help out. And hurry up. So this kill. This is the problem. I'm gonna open that door again.
I want those rebels dead!
Watch those blasters!
He spawned right there. Oh, God.
Right. Take out the Wookiee!
I should check out here. If there's a lot going on.
Grenade!
I think I know why our troop numbers are going down as bad as they have been. Everyone's throwing grenades like maniacs. And blowing each other up. That one dude's freaking out over there in the corner.
Take out the Wookiee!
That was a horrible spawn point. It's full of rebels. Good lord. Neutralized. Probably have to go back to command post one.
Deep within the caverns of this complex, the rebels have a data bank that holds Imperial encryption codes that can be used to eavesdrop on our ship-to-ship communications. Make your way to the caverns and destroy the data bank.
Okay. I'm probably gonna need a rocket trooper. I'm gonna get there. I'm not gonna be able to destroy it. Hey guys, don't mind me.
They're coming around.
I love how so nonchalant the enemy is with me being here. They don't care. No. Okay, they care a little bit. Guys. Done and done.
I've got good news and bad news. The good news is it's time to get off this dreary rock. The bad news is the rebels have taken over the hangars. You'll have to fight our way out.
It's fine by me. More rebels we take out now, the less we have to deal with later.
They're all over!
That's a tank. It's my tank now. Yeah, because if you get out of here without, like, a tank or anything, you suffocate. Which is really cool. But, you know.
Trooper!
I should have expected that. Okay. Well, this gets me a close spawn point over here. We got plenty of troopers. Okay, we'll go the sneaky route. Trooper, let me reload first. There we go.
Watch your sides.
What's up, rebel scum?
Officer.
Grenade!
hoping the health droid could heal me up before I could get taken out. Oh well, we've prevented them from getting in more guys, I think. Although it looks like they're recapturing, so maybe not. We slowed it down at least for a second. We can actually get some of our guys in here. Oh, hello, you can go in people. Now they won't be getting any more reinforcements. Sorry, Trooper. Victory is ours. In a second. Here we go.
Our raid is a success. And even though the holodisc didn't have the plans we're looking for, it will lead us to someone who does.
I want those rebels dead.
Wow. I wiped every enemy out of the map before it was over. Good job on me.
Even though the Polis Massa raid was only a partial success, we finally had a lead on the whereabouts of the Death Star plans, which suited the 501st just fine.
Are we about to enact the start of the fourth movie? We are. Ooh. Oh boy. I don't remember this mission.
With the information gathered on Polis Massa, Vader concluded that the stolen plans had been given to Princess Leia Organa of Alderaan. We weren't surprised. For all their talk of being a peaceful planet, Alderaan had been thumbing its nose at the Empire for years. After a brief and pointless battle, we boarded the ship, the Tantive IV, over Tatooine, began looking for the plans, and waited for Lord Vader's arrival.
Lord Vader has tracked the stolen Imperial plans to Ambassador Organa.
Oh, wait, reenact the opening scene.
Retrieve the plans and bring
awesome.
The Ambassador to Lord Vader. Alive.
Down! Get down!
This is just gonna be a slaughter.
Hold down!
It's like a movie.
I'm trying to fight you.
These guys have some health on them. I know it took like a long, convoluted route to get here. Just suck.
For the Empire!
They didn't stand a chance. Ooh, do we have an armory on it? Oh,
head
boy.
To the tech room.
This is Lord Vader.
Oh, yeah.
Medic!
Your strength is nothing compared to the dark side.
We'll need to take out the security mainframes on the bridge before we can gain access to the rest of the ship.
I am Darth Vader.
Watch those blasters!
Stay dead!
No!
Vader doesn't care about friendly fire.
Blowing stuff up never gets old.
So cool. How can EA's Battlefront 2 be like this, you know?
Sniper, take cover!
Watch
so
those blasters! Sniper, take cover! No!
Check your fire!
We need the ship's access codes to gain entry to the escape pod areas. Make your way to the engine room and retrieve them from the security terminal on the second floor.
I'm sure my troops will be fine without me. I'll clear a few rebels out along the way.
Disable the turbine to clear our way to the terminal. Take the access code to the tech room terminal.
Imagine how terrifying it must be, you know, the reputation of Darth Vader. Just see him show up, just from around the corner, you know, just be horrifying.
Nice work. Now let's clear those rebels out of the escape pod bays and secure the rest of the ship. Princess Leia must be captured before she can escape.
Where's the escape pod bays? It's more like the bridge. Or is this just to defeat every last rebel? I think so. In which case, we've done this one.
I have finished my master.
He point blank rocketed me to death. Bastard. Never understand the power of a point blank rocket.
Don't get up! On the sides!
Great shooting!
Okay, so we're right. We have a spawn pretty much directly in front of where we need to go. I saw Leia Organa up there for a second.
They're trying to flank us!
I'm guessing she's the objective. So we just gotta clear out all these rebels. We only have 18 dudes left though.
For the Empire!
We've got him on the run!
Hostile
there! Just so much fire in this corridor. Take him. There's something coming! Jesus! We're not gonna be able to do it, because the rebels just keep coming out with rocket launchers to blow us up. Rocket launchers and snap rifles. Who would have thought that would be effective?
Defeat is not acceptable. Fight harder.
Our reserves are running dangerously low.
Come on. No!
Troop reinforcements are no longer available. We have failed to secure the Death Star plans. The day is ours. Well done, gentlemen.
Wait, do I win or lose? I win. How did I win?
After Lord Vader took custody of Princess Leia, we all figured it was just a matter of time before she coughed up the plans. Many of us had been unwilling witnesses to Vader's powers of persuasion in the past. The thought of a pampered little princess resisting his terrible will was inconceivable.
Okay, well, that does it for this episode. See you guys next time.